today is the groundbreaking of the largest endeavor that the Port of Long Beach has undertaken, and I'm talking about the Pier B on-dock rail facility, which after completion, one-third of containers will be leaving by rail, which is good not only for the environmental impacts to reduce that, but also to decongest our corridors.
To help celebrate this historic event, U.S. Secretary of Transportation Pete Buttigieg and officials from across the nation came together to mark the kickoff of the largest infrastructure project in our nation to make our supply chain more efficient, resilient, and cleaner. This $1.567 billion project will double the footprint of the existing Pier B rail yard at the Port of Long Beach from 82 acres to 171 acres, and will more than double the number of trains leaving the port to 17 a day.
What a good day for Long Beach and for the American economy. This work builds a rail network on the port that more than triples the volume of cargo that can move by rail to nearly 5 million containers a year. The kind of throughput that'll keep America's economy humming and keep costs down, with benefits in every part of this country as far away from here as our house in Michigan and the house I grew up in South Bend, Indiana. Because as we saw during the pandemic, what happens at the biggest port complex in the country affects the whole country. And it's not just the increased volume, it's how goods move. As Mario mentioned, one trip by train is the equivalent of 750 trips by truck, meaning less exhaust breathed in by people, including kids who live near the port.
This is America's gateway, the gateway to the nation. And we're so excited to make the port more efficient, more resilient, and greener.
This project really demonstrates our commitment and fidelity to both the environment and the economy. It says that we can have a strong port, a leader in America, but we can also do it in a way that is clean, that is removing trucks off the street and charting a more sustainable and cleaner future for Long Beach.
This project will not only allow us to move more cargo quicker, safer, and greener, but it will create massive economic opportunities for those who build it, for those who use it, and those who will operate it in the years ahead.
On behalf of my fellow Harbor Commissioners, we're immensely grateful for all of you that are here today, and for your support and encouragement as we transform our greatest port in America and our premier international trade gateway. It's the trust and the belief in our vision, in the Long Beach vision, in the Long Beach way, that is so warming, and the city, this port, we will not let you down. What we build here will be a shining star, both nationally and globally.
That is a win, 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 and I'm delighted to celebrate it with you. So congratulations, and let's go move some dirt.
To find out more about the Pier B on-dock rail support facility project, visit polb.com/pierb.